what do you look for from a director?
If they have the same vocabulary. So like if they sit there and they start talking to
pretend.
You.
Don't ever tell me to pretend.
Yeah, yeah. But if they start talking to you in terms of action, what you're doing, you know, they use sort of a lot of the key phrases that, you know, we would use in acting class.